very, very revved up, full of energy. We are so excited to perform for you tonight. We're going to go ahead and get started. We have a small string quintet that's going to play one of their favorite songs. And it's really cool because we actually had a substitute teacher who was a violin teacher. And she was there for me one day. And so she came and they're like, oh, we love this song from Sound of Music. And we love this song. So she actually just wrote out the songs. And the girls decided that they would love to perform this for everyone. So they came to class every day. Mr. Trammell, come here. So I would come sit down and play with them, and they just had so much fun. So this is our string quintet. I hope you all enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. trumpets and I play the cello. The next piece you will hear is Faire Jacques, a traditional French children's song. We are going to perform this song in a canon form, where each section begins and ends at different times. Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed it.
Number for you tonight. I want to thank you all again for coming. we had such a wonderful year. We had so much fun. We had a lot of jokes and laughs and learning. Okay, we had a lot of laughs, right? Okay, yeah, definitely. So sometimes we have to stop class and, you know, get our laughs out and then get back into it. So just want to thank you all again for your support. It really means a lot to your students, and it also means a lot to me. And we had so much fun. I look forward to seeing you all again next year, those of you who are doing strength next year. And I'm trying to get together a fun outing for us for 7th grade. So again, just want to thank you all for your support, and hope you enjoy our last piece.
They all come from.
More than our symphony orchestra.
How many concerts? Bidou.
Cello. The next piece you will hear is Farajaka, a traditional French children's song. We are going to perform this song in a canon form, where each section begins and ends at different times. Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed it.
Sometimes we have to stop class and, you know, get our laughs. pass out and then get back into it. So just want to thank you all again for your support. It really means a lot to your students, and it also means a lot to me. And we have so much fun. I look forward to seeing you all again next year, those people are going straight next year. And I'm trying to get together a fun outing for us for 7th grade. So again, just want to thank you all for your support, and hope you enjoy our last year.